6. Grandma, can you hear me? And this is the reason why I say that, because grandma literally instilled these verses in me, okay? And she will make sure you understood what you were reading. She would teach us Bible study, and then she would ask us questions, so we thought this would be most fitting to put in the program, because grandma indeed loves the word of God, as do I. Deuteronomy 6:4-7. Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one God. Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy mind, with all thy soul. These commandments I give you today are to be upon your hearts. Impress them on your children. Talk about them when you sit at home, when you walk along the road, when you lie down, and when you get up. Tie them as symbols on your hands and bind them on your foreheads. Write them on the door frames of your houses and on your gates. The word of the Lord is already blessed. Pam?